New at 11, the Scotland County Sheriff's Office arrested this woman in connection with the death of a 2-year-old child. Monica Worth faces a first-degree murder charge. Authorities say on December 26th of 2020, deputies were called to Scotland Memorial Hospital about an unresponsive child. The child was later pronounced dead. Authorities say Worth's arrest today came after an investigation with help from the North Carolina SBI, but gave no other details. She's in jail, held without bond.